Jet aircraft are some of the most impressive machines to ever be built by humans. What was once a fantasy and ridiculous to seriously consider became a reality with the Wright Brothers' first flight. Ever since then, the battle for speed started raging. As airplanes evolved throughout World War II, top speeds increased and increased. The advent of the jet engine dumped fuel on that raging fire, pushing aircraft to new extremes of speed. Further accelerated by the start of the Cold War, military forces saw the growing capability for speed as something to dive into and take to the next level. Once the sound barrier was shattered by Chuck Yeager and the X-1 rocket plane in 1947, supersonic flight became the norm and aircraft began clocking top speeds that just a decade prior would have been assumed to be a joke. Things only got faster from there, flying straight into the realm of unbelievable. So watch on a C-7 of the fastest jet aircraft ever to enter military service. McDonnell Douglas F-4 Phantom II. The F-4 Phantom II was a groundbreaking aircraft, paving the way for decades of multi-role dominance as it served an incredibly long service life. That longevity was a direct result of the F-4's performance and versatility, breaking 16 world records when the prototype began serious testing in 1959. Among those records was speed, hitting an incredible 1,604 miles per hour. General Dynamics F-111 Aardvark. A product of 1960s engineering, the F-111 Aardvark set out to fill a role of a heavy fighter with multi-role capabilities and unmatched speed. The F-111 party trick was its wings, being able to extend or retract their angle for optimal stability at low speeds or unimpeded performance at high speed. That performance boost gave it a top speed of Mach 2.5, around 1,650 miles per hour, an incredible number still to this day. Mikoyan Gurevich MiG-31 Foxhound. One of the most brutal interceptors ever built, the MiG-31 Foxhound, built upon its Foxbat predecessor formula of raw power forcing the jet through the air like a sledgehammer, but added on more refined electronics and weaponry to make the jet competitive in modern times. With a top speed of 1,864 miles per hour, this monster remains one of the fastest interceptors of all time. McDonnell Douglas F-15 E-Strike Eagle. The F-15 Eagle has served a long, iconic service life with air forces worldwide. Having never suffered a combat loss, the F-15 Eagle is one hell of a multi-role fighter already. But when upgraded to the Strike Eagle, it gets even more powerful. With advanced weapon systems and engines, the Strike Eagle can hit a ridiculous top speed of 1,875 miles per hour. Mikoyan Gurevich MiG-25 Foxbat. While more primitive in its construction compared to the MiG-31 which replaced it, the MiG-25 Interceptor still holds a higher top speed record. With more sensors packed in, the MiG-31 is more refined, but sacrifices a bit of speed. While the MiG-25 blasts onto an insane top speed of 1,920 miles per hour. Although, if pushed to its literal breaking point, the MiG-25 could go even faster and briefly reach a similar top speed to the SR-71 Blackbird it was tasked to hunt down. Lockheed Martin SR-71 Blackbird. Still the king of speed after decades of being out of service, The SR-71 is the undisputed fastest jet-powered aircraft to ever fly. While some aircraft, like the MiG-25, could hit Mach 3, the SR-71 was the only jet to be able to comfortably fly for hours at such insane speed, specifically a top speed of Mach 3.3 or 2,193 miles per hour. Using that speed to its advantage, SR-71 ran top secret reconnaissance missions with absolute invincibility, outrunning any missiles that were fired at it or interceptors that tried to catch it. Lockheed Martin A-12 Oxtar. While the SR-71 went on to be a well-known legend of speed, the plane it was developed from, the A-12 Oxtar, managed to go slightly faster, but without receiving the same attention. Why? Because it was operated exclusively by the CIA, carrying even more sensitive secrets than the U.S. Air Force-based SR-71 and remaining out of the spotlight even when declassified. But it absolutely deserves the same attention, as it set an even faster recorded top speed of 2,208 miles per hour.